circled up there, and two circles back. They're coming next, correct? On the PEI Ontario Board, that's the last one coming through. PEI Quebec. Boy, PEI Quebec. Okay, these are all signed up for your approval. Now, what is the plan of the pen rather than the pen? You have a pen? Well, let's get to that pen. The date is 21/11. So, the date, time, table, name of the flare, say, the family name, the given name, number of the flare, the association, and then the fact is coming next. So, before the three flares, we need to write this in. But at the same time, we need sticky ones. And we need to write on exam. The number of the flare. So, what's the number of the flare? Can you tell that list there? Boys, Quebec boys coming in? So, what's the first number? 48? Okay, so 48, you know 49 is 50 then? Correct? Okay, so for 48, we need, what's the name of the player? Terrio. Okay, so you write Terrio here. This goes on the outside of the bag, right? So, and what we do is we're going to need 6 bags, correct? And that's a problem because they already have 4 more bags up and we're going to have 12. We have 6 bags. So then, you do the 40, you do these. You have to get your pen because this one you have to do, right? So you want to write like this. The date, the time. Time is going to go up. 14:30 is the next time. That was up there. 14:30. Go up. 14:30 is the next time. Yeah, that one is. See, guys, look over to the left. What time is it? On the left. Come over to the left.
14:30.
Okay. So this goes 14:30. Take the door. We have to get your bag. You want to go over to the Sheila, do we have any extra pens? Not pens, pens? Yeah, two more? So when they come, if this is not the pen, we have 20 minutes to run 6 rounds. That's time. Trainees.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
was a good take. I didn't know what to expect. I've been watching. Then wipe the table with it.
That's right.
Yes. No, actually, yeah. They were straight.
Oh, my God. When I play ice sled, I'm going to do it. I'm not perspiring.
Joel's just updating the schedule.
What's the verdict, Lano?
On what?
Anything. What's the verdict?
Of what?
I don't know. You have to tell me. Everything is fine.
Oh, no, 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 no
that one.
Yeah, that's the main one. Crazy, sir? Because sometimes if I'm like a referee, I don't wear a referee. If I'm an umpire, I can't wear a referee. So.
You're the one.
Thank you. I gotta take it over here this.
I had a stamp collection.
The U.S.
I used to boat set too.
Yeah.
I would say about 10 years ago, I was a boat for the.
Drew.
Would have if they won.
Ah, that's a dirty one.
You dog.
Probably would be the referee's desk.
Thank you.
past the crease.
And he hasn't gotten to the national.
I'm like, why aren't you international?
Because he's like, still, he competes like over 70.
I still play.
See, I still play.
The way I look at it, you play the player, or you go to the CG.
I still play. I'm sure you're too old for this, man.
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 Jeff Burton win you two or something?
Who'd you beat?
They just threw in the grave. Oh, okay. Yeah. So it probably came with fire.
Thank you.
the second. You gotta find a kid that hasn't been able to make it into the race.
Right now, 2500.
No, across either Eric Owens or something like that. And Jerry B. started being this ball disaster. He played a girl who had a wheelchair. And the only George could do this for Rob Lewis. And then the third guy was trying to talk with Lenny.
Thank you.
I delivered to the table.
It's still spinning. It's the Quebec boys?
I think I got you wrong.
It's the Quebec boys?
Yeah.
Okay.
Donne ta raquette. À
12h30. Là, c'est l'offre qui est la
tête. Les gars, finalement, comment qu'on fait pour la tête de raquette?
Ok.
C'est les raquettes de gars, Mathieu et Vincent.
Ouais,
c'est ça. Tu peux leur dire, ouais. Des...
This is a call for table 6. Team Manitoba boys versus Team Alberta boys. Also come to the table over here and then go for ball selection to your left. This is a call for table 5, Team British Columbia versus Team Nova Scotia boys. Turn to your right for ball selection. This is an appel pour l'équipe Colombie-Britannique versus Nouvelle-Écosse pour les garçons. Tournez à gauche pour la sélection de dames. Versus Team Prince Edward Island for the boys team. You will be turning to your left for the ball selection. Christine Appel pour l'équipe de la table 4, l'équipe Québec garçon versus Rémi-François garçon. Tournez à gauche pour la sélection de balle. For table Team Ontario Boys versus Team Saskatchewan Boys. Turn to your right for ball selection. Christine Rappelle pour l'équipe de table 3, équipe Ontario versus équipe Saskatchewan, les garçons. Tournez à votre droite pour la sélection de droite. This is a call for table 2, Team Quebec versus Team Saskatchewan for the girls. So you will be turning to your left for ball selection. Société un appel pour la table numéro 2, équipe Québec versus équipe Saskatchewan. Tournez à votre gauche pour la sélection de balle.
Shiloh just found out that my
sorry, we changed the rubber used to be the cross. Do you remember?
Oh, yes, yes.
Yeah, we changed the brand new rubber.
Okay, that was good. Did you say anything? The umpire?
No, no, no. I'm just giving you information.
Okay.
Nothing. Nothing.
takes them out to go further into the game. So you're learning all the time, boy. You're learning all the time.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. of some of this.
It's a really real kid.
One, three.
the home of that.
I heard you. But this is very good, thank you.
No, no problem.
I can offer you one.
No, I've got it for those.
This is my
fifth. Oh,
really?
Oh,
this is my fifth.
Oh, is this your fifth winter, right?
Yeah.
For your information, the toss for the boys' next team result will take place in about 5 minutes. In the practice room.
That chair is still in the corner.